Last episode, we left the sickos with their toes in the sand, enjoying the succulent amber rays of Sunshine's final sighs goodnight. Now that they've gotten their feet wet in their new home, it's time for the sickos to go deeper and uncover the island's mysteries hidden deep below the surface.
All right, we're about to paddle a mile into the ocean to check out this plane crash that we've heard from some word of mouth from friends. We've seen a little YouTube video. We're not quite sure about the whereabouts, so we're just gonna hop on our wave storms, paddle to where we think it is, and dive down, and hopefully we find it.
In 1944, LT William Sparks took off his P-47 Thunderbolt, only for his engine to immediately fail dead in the sky. He had to bring the bird down, and fast, crashing his plane hard in an offshore reef bed, which would serve as a living cemetery for his aircraft's final resting place.
Being their own part-time explorers, the sickos had to find the plane for themselves. They didn't know the exact location, just that it was somewhere unmarked off the coast of a nearby beach. Grabbing goggles, wave storms, and of course a camera, they set out into the water to uncover the island's hidden treasure.
What's going on, dude?
Dude. Getting ready here. Loading up the GH5 in the water housing right now. Super stoked to shoot some really good underwater shots, hopefully. It looks like perfect clear bluebird day to go and try and find some buried treasure. But you guys, many of you know. If you don't know, the board shorts me and the sickos always choose to wear is Driftline. They highly recommend them because they're wetsuit lined. This keeps you from chafing. This keeps you a little extra warm. And they look sick. The black camos, they're comfiest, best board shorts I've ever owned for surfing, for diving, for swimming, you name it. Love this company to death. They take great care of the team and I, so support them. Link in the description below. Driftline, 15% off with the code SICKOS15.
Okay, well, we have arrived at the general location that we think this plane is. It's somewhere out in the water there.
We're 16 feet, no. 25 feet. We're like 20 feet. Off the no.
We found it!
Dude, when I turned around the way to play it, I got all scared.
It was actually really cool, really murky. Kind of like intimidating.
It was pretty spooky
down there. It was spooky. I think you're gonna see like some like dead guys still holding the wheel.
Johnny, how does it feel to be the finder of the plane?
It's too much flavor.
They make an unflavored one for Max.
Feels good, man.
Yeah.
I actually did the least amount of work. We said, let's look for the plane. I looked down and I was on top of it. Just kind of like McConaughey intuition though. I'm kind of one with the ocean. Wind of the sea, as they might say. 509-627-32.
I haven't eaten today. Oh.
Let's put it.
Okay, I'll split it.
How far over your daily budget are you today?
Like $2.
Because you bought a $14 sandwich that was terrible.
It's 13, yeah.
And you bought 13. Katsu now, didn't you?
Mm-mm.
We're in a discussion about
it. We talked him out of it.
I have no problem.
Really? I was going to say, you'd have been in debt.
What?
You only have $13.50 and you just said you were going to go get groceries.
Well, then I'm gonna get groceries for the week and not buy any food for the week. That's my goal.
So we stop at we all stop at Foodland on the way for a mission. We get yerbas. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna buy milk.
That's so unnecessary.
Pay attention to walking lightly.
What's going on, Forrest?
I'm not doing this. I can't do this right now.
Forrest is deathly afraid of tasers, and Mia brought a taser.
Oh, that thing's legit.
Oh!
Forrest, you're safe, man.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, my God.
He's gone, dude. He's leaving.
Taze yourself.
Fuck you,
jump.
Don't do it, jump.
Oh, jeez, dude.
Do it to Mia.
Whoa.
No, I got
it. It's really not that. You want to do it to yourself?
It's not
the
Oh, yeah.
Go taze Jackson.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this fucking animal, dude.
You ever help?
I thought it was going to be
Hey,
great.
Forrest.
Charlie, I'm not coming inside for the rest of the night.
Just come
no,
up here
I'm
and then we'll taze
you. I'm seriously pissed at you guys. I'm not going to.
Your chicken's
Forrest,
getting cold.
I want you to know we're most with you. We'll never taze you, but we're always going to torture you with it.
It will be in your nightmares.
We're gonna wake Forrest up with the taser. We're gonna poke him with something. He's gonna think it's a taser. He's gonna freak out.
She's
a
remote.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Hey, my guy, what's up? We're on a freaking beautiful sandbar right now.
Welcome back to MTV Boat Cribs. We're here with Amber on her boat crib. What do you have to say about your boat crib?
We're working with the bare minimum, but it's doing the job.
I'm not doing anything. Oh, there I go. Oh, no. It's triggered again.
Look, what?
Dude. Just ripping away.
Oh, that's mental.
No, I can control its height. I just can't control its speed or where it goes.
We'll
it's just pinning itself backwards.
Oh my God, it's like it's going faster.
You can control height, right?
I can control height.
That's almost catchable. That's almost catchable.
Fuck, dude, this is fucked.
Get ready, boys. Give me gnarly.
Oh, whoa.
Dude.
Come over here.
Oh, it's auto-flying again. Oh, are you kidding me?
Max, I need you to focus for a second. Do we know how to change the flight altitude of the return to home?
Fuck no, dude.
You don't know? God, okay, guys, girls, high. This is gonna be really gnarly if this hits you.
Put it into the shirt,
yeah,
dude.
Get ready, boys. We're gonna line it up.
Wait, we can't let it fly into the water.
Dude, I'm ducking
what
right
if it,
here.
What if it caught straight through the shirt? That's gonna be no good. We can,
then I get one Halloween costume
we can
for
get
tonight.
One full facial.
Oh, are you sure?
Here it comes.
Oh!
Down here at the beach, it's a beautiful sunny day in Hawaii. There's no wind, hardly a cloud in the sky, and we're about to go surf our signature spot.
Jackson, what do you got?
Look at Jay.
Today.
Dude. Look at Jay. Look at how this fucking kid woke up.
I was about to give wisdom.
He hasn't even woken up yet.
No.
Man.
We ran out of Red Bull, and now the whole freaking crew.
Jay hasn't been a bummer today, but he's like just slow operating.
I feel like I got hit with few bricks in the face, and everyone else is feeling pretty much
everyone
the same as me.
Is feeling like no one's like in a bad mood, but everyone's just slow. Super. I feel great, dude. I feel so good. Super. It's that Soylent powder, dude. You gotta get on the Soylent.
It's super lethargic Friday.
Everyone is like, Charlie, you eat so shitty. Charlie, you're so cool. Charlie, what the heck? And I'm feeling great right now.
Charlie.
We'll give one piece of advice to the camera.
I don't know. If you ever go, then you just then just never do it.
Charlie,
I got my wisdom. Yesterday was history. Tomorrow is a mystery, and today is a gift.
I like where you're going.
That's why they call it the present. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery, and today I'm getting a vasectomy.
I want to get a vasectomy. They're reversible.
You guys want to go in
instant
on
birth control. I'm so down.
We can use this month's budget for vasectomies
what?
Across the board.
Like 4 days
Forrest,
ago.
You're getting one too.
I think I can't legally do that, probably.
How many of you on this beach? I'm gonna see how many of you on this beach I can get to look at me. Congratulate Jackson.
No, so Jackson's a really hardcore surfer and he thinks this is kind of his zone, so we'll really embarrass him.
Woohoo! Jackson! Yeah! Bring it on in, man! Let's go!
Wait, stand up and just give him a huge high five.
Everybody's here for Jackson!
Woohoo!
Yeah! Let's go, baby! Love this guy!
Turn on that board or no? Bro, every time I loan you my board, I don't think I ever get it back.
Good to go.
Oh. I don't think I've ever loaned Charlie a board and then gotten it back fine.
No,
dude,
no,
your tether's too long.
But yeah, I gave him my fish for one wave last session, and the fin box is already weak, but he took a turn and then the fin box was sideways.
Blows out.
And now he uses my board for one wave and he catches one on the head and now the leash thing's off.
Pretty good. I'm gonna grab my board and head out there.
What are you doing?